This is the new warning for all videos. For copyright reasons, I will be adjusting the audio of certain videos. Mostly animes and live action shows to avoid my channel getting strikes or these or the videos in question getting blocked. If you haven't promised that, I'm sorry, but it's the only guaranteed way I found to avoid copyright almost all of the time. This is Superman's channel. My reaction to My Hero Academia, season 2, episode 17, called Climax, which is honestly a really good title for this first episode, is all I'm saying. I can't even see what Ida does, because we know Ida gets fucked up. The preview is like, it's Ida. Even though he doesn't no longer believe that he's worthy of being a hero, he's starting to get back up. He's going to fight for his friends. Because Todoroki and Izuku inspired him. So let's just start in 3, 2, 1, play. Do. I can't explain it. This is my favorite opening shot. Like, I actually can't explain how it's better than the first opening. I'm back here. Let's see how this goes. That's really crazy.
トゥーマーヒーロー。
damn stage. Try and stand up. This music and shit. Fucking chills, fuck.
あいつをまず助けろよ。
兄さんはどういう思いでヒーロー活動を続けているのか。うん。確かに祖父両親がヒーローで、世間じゃ俺がヒーローやってるのも当然みたいに言われるからな。まあ、単純なもんだけどさ、迷子を見かけたら迷子センターへ手を引いてやれる。そういう人間が一番かっこいいと思うんだ。ではなぜ迷子センターに勤めなかったのか。
くめくめ話をロボかよ。遊びがないというか。いや、he does。天野は頭も運動神経も当時の俺りずっと上なんだから。止まってよ。じゃあつまりそうだな。天野が憧れるってことは俺すげえヒーローなのかもな。偽物だ。Damn。
言う通りだ。ヒーロー殺し。逃げろ。僕は彼らと違う。未熟者だ。足元にも及ばない。それでも氷と炎で避けられんだよ。これを言われたことはないか。個性にかまけ挙動が大雑把だと。
二度と、もう二度と彼らに兄さんに追いつけなくなってしまう。ダメ。効果切れか。レスプロ。ダメ。
大したことねえ、個性だ。轟くんも緑役も関係ないことで申し訳ない。またそんなことだからもう二人にこれ以上血を流させるわけにはいかない。人間が取り繕うとは無駄だ。人間の本質はそうやすやすと変わらない。お前は死欲を優先させる偽物にしかならない。
誰かが正さねばならないんだ。時代錯誤の原理主義だ。いいだ。人殺しの理屈に耳貸すな。それでも追うわけにはいかない。俺が折れれば人間に生むは死んでしまう。
論外。バカ。ヒーロー殺しの狙いは俺とその白アーマーだろ。応戦するより逃げた方がいいって。そんな隙を与えてくれそうにないんですよ。血液型強不確定な要素に近接必須。おまけに持続時間の短さ。個性だけには特別協力ってわけでもねえ。
硬い位置なんて最も苦手なパターンだろう。プロが来る前に飯田とこの人を殺そうと躍起になってるんだ。イカれた執着。
温度の調整は可能なのか。左はまだ斜め。なんでだ。俺の足を凍らせてくれ。
Ah, to cool down. Together. Oh shit. Oh fuck, Ina. What's up? Oh shit. Oh shit. That's great. Damn. Get fucked, Stain. Done. Why what's up somewhere? What's up somewhere? Until later, we're gonna go to the next one. Oh, yep. I didn't dub her. Your asshole does save people. You're a dick. Yeah, okay, fuck off. I still hate you. So much. Oh, he gets absorptions. That's horrifying. Damn, go for the working man. So he's a hero. I hate him. He's still a complete asshole. Like. You as a villain, dude. I was a hero. Damn! I'm fucking him up! Recess. He's not done yet. He's not done yet. He's not done yet. He's not. I don't know, he's not.
じゃあ拘束して通りに出よう。何か縛れるもん。
念のため武器を全部外しておこう。
そうだな。
Looks like I just freaked. Oh my god, Ninja Heroes, nice. That's strength, okay. Oh, that is hard. Yeah, his charge, oh my god, is this his theme? I mean, he's pretty good to damn the scene. Oh shit, that's my troll. Damn, he's a good hero. He's a good reaver and a good hero. Even if he's a complete asshole, he is a good hero. He's probably here for the wrong reasons. Oh my god, spear of fire! Spear of fire, bitch! He's an asshole, he's a great hero. He's awesome powers.
ああ、大丈夫になった。足、怪我してるんだろ。これくらいはさせてくれ。
ありがとうございます。
こっちのセリフさ。さすがゴミ置き場、あるもんだな。
トドラキ君、やはり俺が低い。
お前腕ぐちゃぐちゃだろ。悪かった。プロの俺が完全に足手まといだ。
第一でヒーロー殺しの個性だと、もう仕方ないと思います。強すぎる。
3対1の上にこいつ自身のミスがあってギリギリ勝てた。
Exactly。焦
って緑屋の復活時間が頭から抜けてたんじゃないかな。ラスト飯田のレシプルはともかく、緑屋の動きに対応がなかった。さて、早くそいつを警察に。
なぜお前がここに？
グラントリノ、グラントリノ
新幹線で座ってるって言ったろ。
僕の職場体験の担当ヒーロー、グラントリノ。でも、なんで
いきなりここに行けと言われてな。まあ、ようわからんが、とりあえず無事ならよかったよ。
グラントリノ、ごめんなさい。
たく、こういうところも年寄りそう。
It's right there, Race. They're really sorry.
エンデバーさんから応援要請受けたかったんだが。
子供？
ひどい怪我じゃないか。今すぐ救急車を呼ぶから。
おい、こいつ。
まさか、ヒーロー殺し？
何？すぐ警察にも連絡だ。
Damn, they caught him. He's gonna jail. He's not dead. He's. I'm not. I'm really not the man for you guys, kid.
俺は軽傷です。でもいいだが。
すぐに救急車が来る。それまで。
二人とも。
僕のせいで傷を負わせた。本当にすまなかった。
Damn.
怒りで何も言えなく。
This is also.
Okay,
this is really great. Also, guys, she's a
lot. 僕もごめんね。君があそこまで追い詰めてたのに、全然見えてなかったんだ。友達なのに。
しっかりしてくれよ、委員長だ
と。トロッキー。あ、すげえ、ザーズ、ああ
。ヒーロー殺しの戦いは、時間で言えばほんの10分ぐらいだったけれど、僕らにとっては、ものすごく長い戦いのように感じ。
ああ
。セロ
いや、
上空に行かれると俺の個性じゃ届かなくなる。
Damn. He's kind of just an anti-villain. He's basically just a fucking just like, fuck everybody, they're all assholes. He's gonna kill everybody. Damn, it's really creepy. Also, kind of.
なんであの書きがいる。言いたいことが追いつかないぜ。めちゃくちゃだ。助けた。バカ。人質取ったんだ。銃長が人殺し屋がったぜ。いいか戦闘態勢取れとりあえず。なぜ人塊で突っ立っている。こっちにヴィランが逃げてきたとさ。あちらも。
Holy shit, what's he doing? Holy fuck. What the fuck is he doing now? Is he just like the full extent of his power? Oh shit, it's like some sadistic horror. Is that like his fucking the full extent of his work? Yeah, that's fucking insane. Is he done? He's done. Damn. I respect him.
後から聞いた話なんだけど、この時ヒーロー殺しは漏れたのですが、肺に刺さっていたそうだ。誰も血を舐められてなんかいなかった。なのにあの場であの一瞬、ヒーロー殺しだけが確かに相手に立ち向かっていた。
Damn. Curious. Oh, shit. Dude, like, I respect your Iron Fist thing as a villain. Like, he's not a traditional villain. His reason for doing this is to make the world a better place. It's fucked up. I think he's in the wrong of how he's doing it. But goddamn, Stain, you're honestly, in my opinion, the most respectable villain in the show. Like, you're currently the best villain on the show. Oh, geez, it's a master of fucking somewhere. It's fine. Maybe not. You are my favorite. My favorite villain. Because you are different than the rest, man. It's just like, what the fuck? Also, it's like, this is my second favorite opening. But also, I like the first one, the first and the second. I want the first one and the second season one. Tense with him not saying Professor Ultra. Ultra. Every time. Oh god, the SRS. And all my sisters are like, what the fuck? Not really. He's gonna be super just like worried about. Because you can even just rush over and be like, it's okay. Like a fucking father or something. Fucking great. I feel, yeah, like to me, I think Izuku and all my brick father son shit's cool. Can't even see him or not. His infractions with Grand Prix is gonna be insane. Not just enemies' infractions, except for. Also, I saw a few shots that looked like we might be seeing new villains next episode, so I'm just like, who are these? Which villains are these? Like, come on. Tell me which villains, because these look cool, and I want to see them. Oh, I can't wait till next week, it's gonna be insane. Thankfully, it's gonna be calmer than this episode. This episode was crazy. The fight scenes were insane on Stain. The hero killer Stain was just such a good villain. Like, I can't stress enough that how good of a villain the hero killer is. He's really truly one of my, he's not my currently my favorite fucking villain. God damn, that's absolutely fucking crazy, I swear. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And you can find and message me on Twitter. And you can find and support me on Patreon, both of which can be found in the links in the description. And finally, for my outro, for my favorite anime reviewer, Jezero Otaku, sayonara, bye-bye.